pull the round out of the hand. Unbelievable. Initially, I actually thought they went the wrong way. Broncos have sunk to the ground all over the park. They'll be celebrating. They know they've won it. Haynes gave them the try. Jumping all over himself on the sideline. They can't believe it. The Broncos players cannot believe it. Let it go through. Then Slater. Slater's up over the 30. Billy's got support. Look who it is. It's Inglis. It's Inglis. He is flying. Greg Inglis scores for Mill. As Lockyer puts a little kick over. And a mistake made by the Blues and Inglis. Inglis has scored again.
Twin trailing and half. This is Coleman. Melbourne now. Cooper Cronk. Great ball. A money ball. Slater. Here's Inglis.
The boundary for the ball as Kamali is hit.
The game, he certainly wants it for the purist. Look at Inglis, the rugby league superman himself. Pins the ears back and see you later. McKinnon and I will help myself to 4 points.
Here's Greg Inglis, he's over the line. And what a play.
Here's Inglis to the corner. He started it. Here's Inglis to the line and Inglis scores.
And on an angle, here comes Inglis.
In field, what a try!
Slater stepping, Slater.
To give it to Inglis. Oh, good hands by Inglis. And Angleton still going. He puts it on the toe. A chance for Issa. He can't keep it out of the game.
Oh, it's only the first cut. The other one was zero. It's gone to front. They got Dundon. Oh!
Inglis. Now Slater comes in. Now he finds Inglis. Dummy. Greg Inglis, but look, the custodian of all of this is the number six.
Australia stormed up in defence there, Hornby up in the line, got it onto the flyer, Inglis shut the gate. I'm not sure that Hornby was onside, I'd like to see a picture.
From a position behind where Carmichael Hunt touched it, so he wasn't onside. Inglis in front, and what goes Inglis? West getting across, look at him go! Greg Inglis has got it just there! That is super play! Yet again from the front!
Here they go again, Laurie. Greg Inglis. Joel Monaghan positions himself. Inglis is going to get a right back
down. No, no, Inglis has done it. Oh, what a tackle.
It's been batted back in. It's been batted back in. And they ball. He's gone down the narrow side.
The pass. Here they go again. Australia are through. Mistake from Inglis. And all the way. It will be the distance. There's absolutely no stopping us. Who won't stop him today? For Australia.
Joel Monaghan played 10 metres out from the line. There's a punch up in back play. There's a punch up in back play. As it goes to Matthew Scott, it's starting to get bigger. This melee over there on the eastern side of the ground. Now it's been quelled.
Yeah, it's Greg Inglis and Bo Scott, I think you find. They've been at it all night. I know who's got the biggest smile on their face.
Well, what's that? Thanks for the help.